Good morning, my dear students. Myself Navneet Kaur. I'm going to teach you English language in your 7th class. And today let's start with a new topic, essay writing. An essay is a written composition giving expression to one's own personal ideas on some topic. Means essay is a written composition, written form of words in which we express our own personal ideas related to some particular topic. Clear? Okay. It's a systematic exposition of subject. Means we have arranged the words in a paragraphs systematically. It consists of number of paragraphs designed and developed sequentially on given subject. Means we arrange the paragraphs in a systematic way. In the order of arranging the thought is well connected paragraphs. Means paragraphs should be connected with each other. There should be a principle of unity between all the paragraphs. So an essay is a piece of art, therefore it's a final form. It should appear to have been written spontaneously. Essay must interest its readers and must have unity at coherency. There should be a coherency between all the paragraphs which you have written. This implies relevance, proportionate arrangement. It should be concisely written and style should be lucid. We should written concisely. Don't go far away from the main topic. Direct and clear language should be there. And it should also possess the personal touch of writer, that we have free to express our views on some particular topic which we experience in our life. There are four type of essays: descriptive, narrative, reflective and imaginative. But in your first term there is only two types of essays: descriptive and narratives. Descriptive means when we write about some people, describe some people, some person, some place, thing or animal. For example, you are going to write an essay on Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, or you are going to write an essay on Taj Mahal. These are in under the category of descriptive. Second one, narrative. Narratives include events, journeys, happenings, biographies and matches. Means you experienced some event, journey, your experience of some journey, some happening should be there in your country. Like some air crash or biographies of some person or your own or some famous person, matches you which you watched. These are under category of narrative essays. Reflective means when we write about some abstract topics, habit, facts, feeling, custom. Do you know what is abstract? Yes, the things which are not seen or touched. So habits, facts, feelings and customs not seen, not touched. So these are come under the category of reflective essays. Imaginative essays means when we write on some imagined topic. For example, if I were a millionaire, these are imaginative essays. So on, like you imagine that if you were the principal of school, how you write, how you do the things, like your imagination in the essay. Structure of essay should be like this. Three parts, it includes three parts: introduction, body and the conclusion. Introduction should be brief, ranging from 2 to 4 lines. Give your point of view regarding the subject in first paragraph in introduction. Second, body. It is the longest part of essay. It may range from 1 to 3 or more paragraphs. Make each point a separate paragraph. Each point should be supported with at least one example. And conclusion means it should be a brief summary of all your main points which you have included in your essay. Repeat what the question is asking you and include your point of view regarding this. So these three parts are the parts of essay. Main, body. When you write in body, now you just write, if you write about the demerits, give one example. If you write about the merits of some particular topic, write one example to that. Clear this? Okay. So my dear students, in order to improve your writing skills, make a habit to read newspaper editorials, internet blogs and also a regular writing practice. Develop your vocabulary. So this is the way you write. Try to write an essay on the topics given at the end of the chapter. Here are the topics. Try to write on all. Practice yourself. Thank you.